Hello, fellow Lyme warriors. This is Claire. A couple of things to talk about tonight. Number one is, once again, learning where the wall is and going beyond it. You know, a Lymies know that there's a point at which they need to stop doing stuff. And today, yesterday, and the day before, I overdid. And my hips and knees are killing me. So, we live with that every day. No big deal. But what I did do was go to the Lyme disease group, and it was the first time I'd gone. And for the life of me, I can't remember the name because I'm foggy, but I'm not about to get up and find the guard. Anyway, I really enjoyed it and enjoyed meeting other people. And, it gotta get just right. Anyway, it seems like they're leading towards advocacy and activism. And I think that's great. So we'll see where that goes. The hard part is finding people who are not sick, who are not so sick that they, you know, can't get out of the house, or, you know, that's the trouble. They have over 30 in the group, and only 9 could come. The rest were in too much pain, or sick with something. So, anyway, I enjoyed that very much and intend to go back. The next day, I was really exhausted when I got back. The next day, I had to drive against my better judgment on Wednesday, and had to do 2 appointments, and one was for therapy, and one was OBGYN, and I was supposed to go in just to have a conference with her, and they start telling me to strip, and this is one of those things that I need to be prepared for. I don't like being told to suddenly strip my clothes off. So I told the girl, you know, that I wasn't there for that. I was there for just a consult, and she still, you know, didn't get it and made me do it anyway. And so I just started to cry and just lost it. And I don't know where that came from, but I don't know. I guess I was just stretched too thin. And it was too much. But anyway, today it was a beautiful day, and I went out and found a couple of Halloween decorations to put up, and cleaned out the garage a little bit. And I was already hurting, but it was so pretty. I just wanted to get outside. And now I'm really paying for it with my legs and my hips. And we'll probably pay for it again tomorrow. So I thought I would record it for my experiment. I'm not sure what day I'm on. I think it's 4, to see how I'm reacting. to meds or not, and when. So today I have the pain in the hips and knees, and I also have pain in the lymph node under my left arm. So hopefully that will give them something to work for or work on when I get to the appointment in December. In the meantime, I'm going to try to get sleep, which is critical to my being able to go further in treatment. Although I feel so bad right now, I'm not really sure if I want to do it. I don't really have an alternative though. So that's it for tonight. Just recording these symptoms for the experiment, and that's just about it. But anyway, thanks for tuning in, and hopefully when I see you next time, I will be a little more myself, which is a good thing. Thanks for listening and watching, and I'll see you next time.